Demeka Scott, owner of Healthy Living Journey. You can also check me out at DemekaScott.com. And today I'm going to be making my all-natural green seasoning. Green seasoning is a seasoning that is widely used in Trinidad, but today I'm going to make it my way. I get a lot of emails from people asking how do I prepare it, because the original video that I made didn't show exactly how I prepare it. So I wanted to show you today exactly what I put in it and how I make it in my food processor. I want to share with you some of the ingredients that I'll be using. We're going to be using parsley, green onions, cilantro, red pepper, green pepper, red onion, Vidalia onion, scallion, lemon, lime, celery hearts, basil, organic thyme, well, organic basil. Everything is organic. Oregano and chives. And I want to show you that sometimes at Kroger, on the right day, you can catch a manager special. And as you can see, I got these both for 50 cents. So there are some good organic seasoning fruits and vegetables you can get from places like Kroger, but I like to go to all natural health food markets. So when I get back, I will have everything washed and prepped and ready to go into the food processor. Guys, I'm back. I've done all my slicing and dicing and cutting, and now it's time to put everything inside the food processor. After I sliced and cut up everything, I squeezed the lemon over the top and I just gave it a quick stir. So now I'm about to add everything to the processor. Now this seems like a lot, but trust and believe me, it isn't. You'll see after everything has blended together that it won't even be a third of this. Okay guys, I'm back and I'm about to put in the last little bit of the mix. I actually could have done this in two rounds, but I don't like over forcing the processor, so I like to make sure everything is getting blended. But I really could have did it in two, but I want to come back and show you as well. I also forgot to add garlic, but I added it. I didn't add it to the first batch, but I added it to everything else that was remaining in the bowl. I added in about 6 cloves of garlic and about a teaspoon of sea salt. But I just wanted to show you how long I blend it. And I don't blend it long. And also, I'm not good with measurements. I'm pretty much good with measuring things by sight. So, if you can see, I only use 2.5 hearts of the celery. I have about this much of my red onion left, my Vidalia onion, and about 3 of the green onions left. I'm gonna put this bad boy back on, cut it back on, and show you how it needs to look. Well, this is how I prefer it to look when I'm done blending. When I usually make it, and on the last video I did for it, I made it in a blender. And with a blender, because it doesn't chop the food up as fine as a processor, you need more liquids in a blender. So in a blender, I use water. And as you can tell, this didn't need any water. I thought I would have used the lime, because I only had one lemon to make more juice, but I'm glad I did, because I didn't need it. Does that not look good? So what you want to do now is you basically just want to take it and you want to take it and you want to put it inside an airtight sealed container. Okay, I have finished stuffing this jar. As you can see, it is nice and purdy. Yeah, I'm from Georgia, I'm country, purdy. But yes, that's nice, that's lovely. And the reason why I say sticking in an airtight sealed container is just to keep the freshness. I mean, we're dealing with fresh seasoning, so we want to keep it in that state. Now also note that this will not stay this pretty green. In about 2 days, it's gonna get a slight dull green. It's gonna have like a slight dull green color, but that's okay, because you're still gonna have all the good enzymes and everything intact. So that's the purpose. And you can get these type of canning jars if you can't find this type. You can find these at like Kroger. You can find them anywhere. Okay, that wraps it up. I am all done. As you can see, I have my finished green seasoning, all natural, all healthy. You guys can try different variations of it. I prefer this one. This one works for me. So, I hope you like it. I would like for you guys to go to my site and get my free report. It's 6 natural ways to boost your immune system. The report is free. Also, you can get my book, Natural Ways to Boost Your Immune System, also on my site, demekascott.com. You can also get it on my Healthy Living Journey site, www.healthylivingjourney.com. You can also get you can have the physical book, or you can download my book as well from both of those sites. So check me out there. Please subscribe to my YouTube page. I will be coming out with more videos. Tomorrow morning I will be doing another video on how to make green smoothies. So check me out. Check me out and watch me use my blender. So hope to see you soon.